You're on, baby.
And we have ceramic graters. Cheese over your pasta, cheese over your pizza. A lot better than one of those on the table, right? Come a little bit closer, you can take a look. They're all actually handmade, hand-painted. Not only are they something that's going to look nice, they do work well. Completely dishwasher safe, you don't mind to get them dirty. Chop it on strawberries, chop it on ice cream, dishwasher when you're done. What about something tiny? Nutmeg, almonds, macadamia nuts. On here, you end up getting a free manicure. You watch how I do it here. I go very fast, but I don't press it all hard. So whether I do this, whether I do that, it's very finger friendly. Nutmeg, just in time for the holidays, pumpkin pie, eggnog, you're gonna love it. But what really made our gourmet grater so popular is the way that it does softer items. Ginger, chili pepper paste, and of course the garlic, that's the grand finale. Now anything soft like a chili, garlic, ginger, what you wanna do is get the grater wet. Anything hard or dry, keep it dry. So on the instructions, in case you forget, they do make great gifts. Give one to your friends, your family, your loved ones. Again, chili pepper, if you've ever done it by hand with a knife, you get all different sized pieces. If you're the guy who likes it mild, not too fun. Do it on here, you get a lot more consistency, it's very even. Blend that into any recipe that calls for a little bit of spice. Even put in your eggs instead of Tabasco sauce. Now, of course, the grand finale, the garlic. Bring these all the way here from Europe, they're all handcrafted in Spain. We thought, hey, Europe, they probably know how to do garlic, right? You watch how I do it. Just like I did the nutmeg or macadamia nut, I press very lightly, but I go very quickly. Soft but fast, that's the way to do it. Any direction works. By the time you figured it out, it's already done. Just remember, you never eat the root. That's the bottom side of the garlic, the base. Very bitter, very acidic, gives you a lot of indigestion. Now, after I've done the garlic, if you want a quick appetizer, add some oil, add some vinegar, use it as a dipping tray for the French bread. Or if you are going to use it for cooking, the way to get it out is with the brush. Just like I did the chili pepper, it also works, again, for the ginger. Basically, anything that normally gets stuck on here, like if you've ever done lemon zest or ginger on here, anything that gets stuck on a metal grater simply slides right out with the brush. It's a lot better than a press. You know, if you've ever done a press, it'll take 2 coats to do it, 2 days to clean it. But whether press, knife, Cuisinart, you've never done garlic ever like that. Triple the taste of when I chop it. Chili pepper, blend the two together, you'll love it. For salsa, guacamole, of course, garlic and ginger, that's a great stir-fry, teriyaki. All these recipes come with it on our website. Now, when you buy these online, remember, they're all handcrafted in Spain. You buy them online, they're near to 30 after you pay the shipping, the handling, they're almost 30 at your door. You do it here today, they're 20. 20, get the original handmade grater from Spain, the brush. Well, that's how you get out the garlic or the lemon zest. So, of course, we give you the brush for free. As we say on TV, wait, there's more, but that's not all. You've never heard those before. We give you one more thing as a gift. It's a peeler. You might have seen these on a Pampered Chef, William Sonoma, Martha Stewart's Kitchen. They sell for $7, $8, $9. Here we include it free to make the set. Saves you all the time picking and poking. That's the handmade grater from Spain, the brush, the peeler. Comes with a nice little story of how they're made. The recipes are all on the website, all for $20. If you like them, your friends will love them. They do make great gifts. Put it in a box. There you go. Christmas out of the way. But for yourself, what I like in my own kitchen, to match the matching herb crusher. These, what they'll do, you fill it with any of your favorite dry herbs. Turn it for fine, that's gonna open up all the flavor, makes your dry herbs taste fresh again. Or for you guys, you like to grill, you like to barbecue, just give it a quick push, they come out whole. Rub that on your chicken if you're gonna grill or make a barbecue. Again, push for whole, grind for fine, they'll do both. They're all hand painted as well, 25 separate. We do offer as a double set for 40, that saves you $5 to get the pair. Both for 40, or a best value, you buy any 5 of anything, keep your item free. That's any 6 pieces for 100. You could do half plates, half grinders, or any combination, 6 things for 100. We've never run out, but we do run out of patterns, so pick them out quick. We take questions, comments, and we take cash and credit.